CorgiCon. We're gonna go to the beach and with our friends. Steve and Cher can finally see all the little corgis. There's gonna be like, I don't know, hundreds of thousands of them. Always wanted to go. We've always seen pictures when we go to the East Coast. And we just can't wait to go. It should be fun, and hopefully our dogs won't get lost. I think they should be fine, like especially Steve is fine, because he's usually really good. Oh, and come take a look at our dogs real quick.
Guys!
Hi!
No, 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 no.
Ready?
Hello!
Okay, I'll pull in the car, guys.
Okay, I'll take him out for a walk. Are you guys ready to go? So it's supposed to be... Let's see, darker one for Steve, because Steve is obviously darker, and then Cheryl gets the lighter one, because he's a lighter dog. They're actually not corgis, they're actually Shiba Inus, so it's kind of funny. So they have Shiba Inus riding on little corgi backs.
Good, right?
Corgi!
Yeah.
Hello, we are going to CorgiCon!
But
you guys are smart.
Oh,